Hello children, welcome back to Max Class. 5th class math division. Divisibility rule for 7. Divisibility rule for 7. The last digit of the given number is to be doubled. Subtract the double digit from the rest of the numbers. If the answer is 0 or divisible by 7, then the number is divisible by 7. Listen carefully, Anna. The last digit of the given number, the given digit number, you can see the last digit. Which digit? Last digit is to be doubled. Last digit is to be doubled. Subtract the double digit from the rest of the numbers. Rest of the numbers means given 3-digit number, last digit is doubled. The remaining 2 digits are rest digits. Rest of the number, if the answer is 0 or divisible by 7, then the number is divisible by 7. Nana manki rule 7 lo small numbers ayithe manu easy ga find out cheyachana, idi large numbers ki anta correct ga. Then now see, is 602 divisible by 7? 602 is divisible by 7 or not? See that the given number, the last digit is double. The last digit is double. Last digit, which is it? 4. 4 is double. 2 na na last digit. 2 double. 2 plus 2? 4. 2 plus 2? 4. Subtract the double digit. Remaining rest of the digits. 60, 60 minus double digit. 4. 60 minus 4, 56. Now 56 divided by 7. 8 sevens are 56. So 56 is divisible by 7. So this number is divisible by 7. Therefore, 602 is divisible by 7. See that, Nana? 602 is divisible by 7 or not? The given number is 602. Rule is, the last digit of the given number is to be double. Last digit in given number, 2. 2 is double means 2 plus 2, 4. Now, subtract the double digit. Subtract the double digit. Double digit means which digit is you can double? 2. 2 means 2 double, 4. 4 subtract into rest of the digits. Which digit is rest? 0, 6. 60. 60 minus 4 is equal to 56. 56 is divisible by 8. So the number is divisible by 7. 8 times the number 56. In 7 table 56 how many times? 8 times. So 602 is divisible by 7. Next number. Another example is 4565 is divisible by 7 or not? Given number is the given number. 4565 is the given number. The last digit is 5. This is double, no? So remaining rest of the digits means 456. 456 minus 10 is equal to 446. This is divisible by 7 or not check it, na? 446 divided by 7. 7, 6 is 42. 44 minus 42, 2, 6. 7, 3 is 21. Remainder 5. So 63 times. Remainder 5. So this number is not divisible by 7. This number is not divisible by 7. Therefore, 4565 is not divisible by 7. Next, page number 72, second Roman. Second Roman, page number 72, circle the numbers divisible by 7. They are giving so many numbers, 1, 2, 3, 4 numbers. Which one is the divisible by 7? That number you can circle. Now, 83,275. The last digit, rule is double the last digit in given number. Rule is double the last digit in given number. Which is the last digit here? 9. 9 is double. 9 plus 9, 18. Now, subtract 18 in the rest of the digits. 18 enter subtraction and rest of the digits from subtraction. Rest of the digits 8,327 minus 18. 9, 0, 3. The number is 8,309. This number is divisible by 7 or not? Check it. Again 7 on the 7, 6, drop the next digit, 7 8 is 56, 6, 9, 7 7 is 49, 49 minus 49 is 0. So 83,279 is divisible by 7, 83,279 is divisible by 7. Next number. 3 crores, 87 lakhs, 36,830. The last digit is 2. Double the last digit. 2 plus 2, 4. Subtract the 4 in the rest of the digits. 38,73,683 minus 4. 7, 6, 3, 7, 8, 7. Now, the division. 7, which number? 7. 7 is the single digit. First, we can check it single digit. Which number is there here? 3. 3 is the smaller. So, you can take 2 digits. 38. 7, 5 is the 35. Drop the digit, next digit 7 and again 7 5 is 35. 7 minus 5 2. 3. 7 3 is 21. 3 minus 1 2. Again 6. Again 7 3 is 21. 5. 7. 7 8 is 56. 1, drop the digit 9. 7, 2 is 14. Means 19 minus 14, 5 is the remainder. So, this number is not divisible by 7. This number is not divisible by 7. Next one. 1, the last digit is 1. Double the digit. 1 plus 1, 2. So, rest of the digits. minus 2. 7 minus 2, 5. 2, 9, 3, 4, 7. 7,43,925. Do the divs and hit 7. 7 ones are 7. 7 minus 7, 0. Next drop the digit, 4. 4 is not divisible by 7. So, next digit also can drop the digit. That time you can get the 0 in position. At a time you get 2 digit drop now. 43. 6 sevens are 42. 3 minus 2, 1. 4 minus 4, 0. Drop the next digit, 9. Means 1, 9, 19. 7 twos are 14. 9 minus 4, 5. 1 minus 1, 0. Drop the next digit, 52. 7 sevens are 49. 2 minus 9 not possible. Take borrow means 12. 12 minus 9, 3. 3 5, 35. 7 5s are 35. So this number is divisible by 7. So the given number is divisible by 7. Circle this number. Next, last one. Last digit is 5. Last digit is 5. Double the digit. 5 plus 5, 10. The rest of the digits. 58,784. 58,784. Another digit also there, 7. So, 5,87,847. Subtract. 7 minus 0, 7, 4 minus 1, 3, 8, 7, 8, 5. 5,87,837 to the division. 7, 8, 56. 8 minus 6, 2. Drop the digit, next digit, 7, 27. 7, 3, 7, 21. 7 minus 1, 6. 68. 7 9s are 63. 8 minus 3, 5. 6 minus 6, 0. Next variable. 3. Means 5, 3, 53. 7 7s are 49. 3 minus 9 not possible, na, take borrow means 1. 1 means 10. 10 plus 3, 30. 30 minus 9, 4. Drop the next digit, 7. 47. 7, 6 are 42. 7 minus 2, 5. 4 minus 4, 0. Remainder is 5. So, this number is not divisible by 7. So, this is not divisible by 7. In these 4 numbers, 2 numbers only divisible, na, na. Next row, homework. Page number 72, second Roman, homework nana, doing textbook. Thank you, children.